all secrets, so is this the right way to go, or is this the right way? Yo guys, welcome back to another video, and in this video we are playing more of Skylanders Imagineers on Expert 100%, joined with
Sam
and
William, who's been in Minecraft, you might know me.
Yeah, nobody cares. Anyway guys, I am playing with Sam, and then I'm gonna swap it over with William so we get a bit of turns and everything. So yeah, let's carry on this. Yeah, story, dumbass. Anyway, thank you so much for 24 subscribers. Let's get straight to that 30 subscribers. And yeah, Sam is a really Skylanders lover. He's been there ever since the beginning. And yeah, he's got some new characters, so if you could add it to the Portal of Power. So yeah, we're gonna be doing the Earth Sensei life realm, obviously, because we got Boom Bloom. And yeah, he's gonna be Chain Reaction as well. So yeah, this is really good. So if you can add Chain Reaction. Wait, give me a second. Give your ninjas plenty of sunlight. Oh, shut up. I don't care. What? Yeah, I don't. So this is me, and press X if you don't mind. Why is it press X and then. Oh, oh god! It's rolling everywhere! Anyway. Oh, you're Boom Bloom. There you go. And then I'll be Chain Reaction. So yeah, we'll be doing some Sensei realms. I'll do the tech with William, and I'll do the earth with Sam. To meet your imaginators, superstars like me. Oh, level 20. 20. I can't. Why did I say that? Yeah, so now all Imagineers can reach level 20. I'll cut them a deal on a sweet and gear. I've got a swashbuckler, actually. So anyway, yeah, do you know where the Earth, the Life Sensei realm is? Okay, well, I did discover it, I think. But I'm not 100% sure where it is. You need to speak a bit up if people want to hear you, by the way. I don't know Chain Reaction's moves, guys. I've never played as Chain Reaction before. He looked pretty dope, though. Hey, Skyland! Who cares, though? Shut up. Right, oh, what did you... Why don't you come along, anyway. That's the tech realm, which we'll be doing with William. Just... Come with me to check out the arena. You need to speak louder, you know, if you want to... Like, I'm speaking loud right now. Oh, okay. Well, apparently I've got a bunch of Imaginite chests. I'm sure I didn't get a bunch of Imaginite chests. I've got a bunch. You need to come a bit closer to the mic if you want to hit. New head, guys. This is good. We just need new stuff for 100%. Ooh, we just got an ultimate, which I skipped. Oh, we got another ultimate headgear. Yeah. Hey, chainsaw beard. Yeah, what?
Hey, guys, guess what? I brought my level pack over. Boom, boom, level.
Yeah, we might do that as well. So, yeah, if we have time anyway, because they are at mines, mine right now. Not mines. That makes no sense. Anyway, let's keep on looking for this earth realm, because... What are you doing, William? You're knocking over... What are you trying to do now? Boom, Bloom, stop it! Stop it, oh. Stop it!
Well, howdy, come on. There, Skylander.
Well, howdy there, Skylander. I hear something big's up your ass. Right. Let's not get the secret attack, because they're just boring and pointless. There's the water thing. The water sensei realm. Where the hell is the... what are you doing? That's locked, can't you tell? So we're back. Yeah, we were just speaking about some stuff. We're at the sensei tech realm, and yeah, let's do this. So remember, we have to get 3 stars. Because this is a 100% walkthrough. Me and Sam might, not 100%, might be making a channel dedicated to Skylanders. Okay,
if you're interested in Skylanders,
welcome
to
the Fox Factor Toy Factory.
Prediction
and just
on what
in
the next
time to help us
be.
Make toys.
Yeah,
for this one.
Yeah, stupid first video. Anyway. Whoa, look how slow Chain Reaction walks!
Not stronger here.
No wonder you don't use him, remember? All secrets, so. Is this the right way to go, or is this the right way to go? What the hell? No! I want to check for secrets!
That is a secret!
Is it? Oh, well, I don't care. I'm coming over here. See? Troll radio! Secret! Oh, can we even get up there? How are we supposed to get up there? Is this a thing that we can use? How do we flipping get up here? Right, come on, let's go. Let's go, Mario. Right, come on, jumpy. Oh, these are springy things. Okay, how do we get... How do they look like chains? Wait, we need to ask... Yeah.
It would be even nicer to meet you after you made a toy. That sound rude. If
really?
So, I really apologize.
Nice to meet you, Skyland Poop. Right. I think we need to... Stop falling off! Yeah, you obviously can't. Push toys to assemble tunnels. Okay, nice to know.
Just pick out whatever lights you want and knock them into the toy crafter's assembly.
You need to seriously upgrade Chain Reaction, man.
I haven't been using him that much. But you do have.
Well, he is a slow. Well, he is a slow coach. On my Imagineer, I have like 30,000. Whoa! What the hell? What's that?
This toy so far,
oh, you are crushing these toys so far. Nobody cares.
I'll activate the bridge so you can pick up the all-important head.
Yes. I think that's the way we actually have to go. So let's go over to the right and see if it's unlocked.
Welcome to the Fox Factor Toy Factory.
Shut up, Red.
Just in time to help us make toys for St. Wiggleworth. And let's face it, no one knows toys better than Skylander.
Anyway, yeah, guys, thank you for 24 subscribers.
It's a whole 1 point superior to the Toy Crafter 9000. Just pick out the materials and select a head.
Yeah, well, he wishes, guys, if you got that on the mic.
Easy, right?
I'll be better than PewDiePie.
Yeah, it'll be better than PewDiePie on his first episode, guys. That's a fact. Okay.
No, go here.
Go where?
Here.
Why do I need to go here?
Try and jump on your head.
That's not how Skylanders work.
I know.
Come on! This is just a pure faff around, guys. Whoa, it moves. Okay. Well, I knew you were gonna do that! Stop falling in, man! Over my dead body. But you're gonna fall in. Why did we try this? Jump! No, don't try it, you stupid! Oh, no, don't try it! Oh, okay. Well, no, why did you walk off the edge? Seriously, oh, wait. Don't jump. Yeah, imbecile. Right, come on! No! Jesus! Oh, Chain Reaction is quite cool. Level up. Okay, I leveled up. Whoa, I just saw something. I'm sorry, I got confused over Pokemon. Yeah, I know. Well, come on, come over here then. No, come over here.
I have no idea how someone gets bad there. So, you want to choose a head for your toy, huh? Sweet. Just roll one of those.
Whoa. Did you see how far that head went?
Why don't you try rolling your toy past that wall?
You're not supposed to. No, don't go down there.
Whoa, not too shabby there, friend.
Are you supposed to go that way, or I don't know. Do you know where to go? Have you ever tried the Sensei Tag ROM?
That's where the machine's magic comes from, don't you know?
So well, this yeah. William's playing Pokemon Moon, is it?
Yeah,
Pokemon Moon. Pokemon! Oh, it just opened up the Troll Radio Passage. Come on, let's go back. Right, come on, let's go back, because it just opened up the passage. Well, you're not going to be. Mina, well, you're gonna die. Oh my god! Oh, thank you, actually, for that. That actually helped us get to the other side. Right, let's jump on here. I bet Sam's gonna fall off. Yeah, we just fell off! Oh, thank you. Right, come on, don't fail this, Sam. You don't need to click the X button super hard. No! You didn't need to press it.
I didn't press it.
You press it like like super. What? Yeah, I know. Let me just get this troll radio common. Nobody cares, right? So we're gonna go on to level goals. So we got a troll radio, we need 3 treasure chests and a soul gem. No lives lost. That's going to be easy. Well, I'm not going to lose a life, but, like, Sam is. Definitely. No, you are. Are we supposed to go this way? I think we are. Well, where's the other way down there, then? Because there was other stuff, wasn't there? Conversation. What are you doing? Why are you going down there? Alright, we did it. Right, now we need to return to machine. No, nope. Don't do that. Don't do that. We need to go in the secret part first.
Okay, Skylander.
Look, treasure chest. Can you see it? Treasure chest. Did you see that? We need it. Fenn. Right, let's come up here. Let's come down here and get this treasure chest. I'm gonna get it. Right, there's some health here, so I just picked that up. No, don't go back down there. There's not gonna be more secrets down. Seriously, dude, what are you doing? You really can't. Okay, it was. How is that a quicker way? Right, don't go to the machine straight away because we might wanna see what the other bit is. See if there's any treasure chests or something. So don't react to that. Don't activate it. Come down here. Don't activate it. Right. Don't fall, okay? Don't freaking fall.
Why are you pushing me?
Come on. Jump. Come on. Yay! You actually did it. Right. Let's come down here because there is a little, like, speedy thing. See what happens when we go down here, guys. Woohoo! Alright, come on, let's go. Woo! I don't
need a vehicle.
A vehicle? Oh, yeah. I think we. Shall I just go back? I think it's just pointless. Come on!
I'm joking.
Seriously, guys, this is how annoying they are. You need to be louder. How
annoying. 3 minutes.
You just... I'm going to annoy you and keep on doing that. That's actually annoying me more than you. Come on. We did it. That was pointless, by the way, guys. Right, let's go to the left, because I knew there was something down here. Come on. Probably doing it all wrong. I was supposed to do it at a different time. Oh, that thing's supposed to open up this. Oh my god, we're so dumb. Guys, we don't know, okay?
This is our first time in the tech realm.
Well, that's the whole type point. We're trying to get 100%. You have to find out secrets. Oh my god. Yeah, it'll be even worse if William was playing it, to be honest. Why? Like, guys, he keeps on like, whoa, what is this? What am I supposed to be doing? What am I doing? Oh, we're supposed to sort 10. We've sorted out 5. Come on. We sorted out 5. Come on, we have to sort these parts. You have to sort out these pots. You have to shoot the cannons. Come on, only one more pot. Yes, we did it. 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 What? In this game? What? Oh my god. Did you see that?
New aura.
Aura? Not Aurora. Aurora! Right, come on. Don't go down. Lisa, no. Stay. You just pressed leave! Right, guys. See you in a second. Why did you? Why did you do that? You're just stupid.
I'm not stupid.
You did. It clearly said leave or stay, and then you press leave.
It was an accident. I misread them.
You misread leave or stay.
Yeah.
Can't leave or stay be more clearer? Right, so back, guys, and
stronger here. We have to redo all
yeah, we have to redo all of it thanks to this stupid man. He said he misread the thing, so he picked leave. How can you misread leave or stay, guys? How? Just how, guys? Anyway, at least we know what we're doing now. Kitty Kit, shut up. What are you doing? Singing the song from Ghostbusters. What? Shut up. Anyway, come on. At least we don't have to suffer in pain of... Yeah, we do have to suffer in pain. Oh, God. We do have to suffer in pain, guys. Right, come on, jump! Oh, my God! Seriously, Sam? I'm going to switch over to Will in a minute. Talk about being with Skylanders since the beginning.
I've known Skylanders since I
was 4 years old. He's known since he was 4 years old, yeah? He doesn't even know how to play the freaking game. Of course you do. Anyway, come on.
Level up.
No, choose a head. Yeah, that sounds cool. Shove it in there. That sounds really wrong. Wait, did we do it? Oh, yeah, we did.
Not too shabby there,
friend. Not too shabby.
Got a head. All we need is a body. Well, I'll
need
the Toy Crafter 9000 once pistons pumping. That's where the machine's magic.
Yeah, fat
comes from, don't you know?
Pokemon. So oh my god. William's playing as Lunala right now in Moon. Pokemon. Yeah, Pokemon Moon. I'm sure they know what I meant by Moon. Oh my god. Oh, okay. I was gonna say. Come on, go, jump, clash.
Time to choose what body you want your toy to have.
I want this body. I want a purple weird body, whatever it was. Come on, Sam, let's go. Sam, let's go. This time, when we activate it, you don't press leave.
Okay,
he will. I bet you guys he will press leave again. I bet you any money.
She'll show you our Pachinkinator machine.
Pachinkinator? Why do you want to come to my Pachinkinator? Pachinkinator. Yay! I don't know what the hell that is. Oh, yeah. Alola Graveler. I love Pokemon, guys, actually. I collect Pokemon cards and stuff. Right, come on. I'm gonna... Right, don't press anything on your controller. Anything. Okay, press it. Square, I mean. Right, come on. You have to get 10, okay? So we've already got like 7, 8, 9. And... Come on. It's not 10 yet. Oh, goodness. Yep, 10. Boom. 11. He just said 11, guys. 11.
I'm
close. 11 to 6. 11 to 6. 11 to 6. Oh my god. That's the most. Right, don't press anything. Don't. Oh, what?
What? It already saved?
No, don't. Okay, don't press anything. Don't press anything on the controller. Oh, yeah, set pot. Right, don't press anything. Right. Press X. There we go! Right, we need to... The thing's still locked. Oh my god! Stop it! I know I keep on doing it. Right, don't. Cause I'm happy clapping along if you feel like you could on the sleep.
You suck at Scaling, does that mean?
You died! Oh my god.
This is my own character that I made.
Oh my god, it's gonna be bad, isn't it, guys? Oh, what is it called? Oh,
what?
Is that it?
That even me? No, that's wrong.
Oh my god!
This is my own character.
What the hell? Air Knight, you didn't even change the name. He didn't even change the name, guys. I've got the same face as you on my Skylander, you know. I ain't even lost any health. Yeah. Right, so. No, you can't. What are you supposed to do? Shut up, dude.
Why don't you try rolling a toy part of that wall? I mean, what do we got to lose, right?
No, that's... No, this one. This one. You do look like Stealth Elf, actually. You look like Fire, dude. Joking. How are kids supposed to figure this out? Is it something? Activision? What's Activision? I've never heard of it before. I'm joking. I know Activision. They're dumb and gay. Oh!
What the hell do we do?
I don't know. Patty Fanties.
No! No!
No! No skeleton legs! I don't think we've done this one.
Oh yeah!
Come on!
Done both skeleton!
I'm choosing.
Whoa! I just fell through the map! See that? Apparently. Did you even pick one? What was it? So we've done that one, we just need to... You picked the skeletons. You picked the skeleton one. No, yeah. Treasure trash.
Treasure chest.
Oh, you're in charge of it now, so you have to keep on shooting. Oh, you've been aiming!
Yes.
Come on, keep on shooting! Right, seriously, guys, what is going on?
What's going on?
You? Oh, you did it. See if you could keep on going! Congratulations.
That's what we mean.
Is that it? I know. Some sick idiot.
Do you have to make all of them? Do you have to make like six?
Do you have to make nine?
Yeah.
No. Stay. Press stay. Wait, so...
How many treasure chests have we got? We have four out of six.
No, it's because, like, this stupid... thing run open. Yeah, let's come down here and see if there's any button or something that we can use. Guys, we are seriously stuck. Please go on a different video if you want a good tutorial. No, we're not. Anyway. Yeah, right, come on. Keep on going. Let's see if there's a button. Yeah! It might not be uploaded tonight, mate. Sorry. How? What are we supposed to be doing? Right, seriously, where's my phone? I know we're cheating, but I don't care. I want to know how to do it. Should we just test? No, just leave it there. Should we just test making all the things? Test! Right, guys, we're going to test making all the 9, and we'll be back once we've done that. See you in literally, like, less than a second. Peace! Okay, this is really stupid, guys. We are really stupid, okay? You're probably yelling at the screen, saying, oh my god, they are so stupid. Okay, we are so stupid. Look over here. Look. We are so stupid. Why do I keep on saying that like that? We are so stupid.
I want to do the lock.
No, I do. Sorry. No, we take it in turns, so it's... Did you leave?
No.
You retard. Right, so it's my turn first.
I love Keon Robot.
Right, it's your go. We take in turns. That's how stupid it is. What? Oh, I thought that was power up. Sorry. Right, so go to that water. Right, go to the left. There you go. Right. Treasure chest! Keon? Oh, Keon Robot!
No, I want to take a selfie!
I remember this from Giants!
I love Keon Robot!
No, let me take a selfie!
I remember this from Giants, you remember? From Jack? Oh.
I wanted to take a selfie!
No, sorry, mate. No. Come on!
No, just look at the selfie.
Just look at that! I remember from Giants, remember when you had Chaos and he did that really cool thing? That you had to fight him, and that... It was well cool. I remember playing that. That was in 2011. That was in 2011. Yeah, I know, but still, we'll just see if it's... Anyway, guys, we will try and figure out how to do this. So see you in a minute. Peace. Actually, guys, we know what to do now, and it's fairly stupid. And basically, Tom, I never ended it. Right, 3, 2, 1. So guys, we know what to do now. It's quite hard, and I don't know how kids are supposed to know this. I don't know anybody actually. Yeah. So we're gonna show you how to do it right now. Well, he just leveled up. Yay. New elemental power. Well, this started on level 1. He started on level 4. Anyway, guys, what you do is you get one of these stupid little heads and you shove these in the button. So, yeah, I don't know how a kid's supposed to know that. But, yeah, don't bang on my bed. People banging on my bed, that sounds really wrong. What did you just do? What was that? Did you see that, guys? He went like flying. Oh my god. Oh my god, did you see what I just did? Why'd you keep on knocking? Oh, did we do that, baby? Oh, who went on the filter? Oh. One just went near it. Oh, look. No! Yes! Yes!
How kids supposed to figure that out?
Well, anybody for that... Oh my god! Yeah, stupid Activision's fault, guys. Take that. Even though... Hey! Guys. I don't know where I am. Where am I? Oh, I'm there. Yay! Wait. Yeah, we did, guys. Right, guys. Yeah, I know, but we're gonna get it now, aren't we? Look, soul gem. I'm getting the soul gem. Yeah, Robo. I've never heard of that. No, no preview. No preview. No. I've never heard of Robo. Anyway, guys, look at this. 3 stars. Okay, we'll see you in the map. After we open these imaginary chests. Tech. Oh my god, that's surprising. I never knew we were gonna get tech stuff. Oh my god, did you see I'm a set pot? We just completed a set pot! What's set? Adventure's hat. Guys, take that. We just got another set! Oh my god, yes, guys. More 200% princess. You can get what?
This is the exact set Tapu Poopy.
Tapu Poopy? Well, guys, you need Tapu Poopy, so if you know how to get Tapu Poopy...
There's Tatano Reaction to the stupid statue of Tapu Finny, and that's the next legendary I need in the game.
Anyway, hope you enjoyed this video of us messing around like complete idiots and getting 3 stars on the tech realm. And if you enjoyed this, okay. Give me a second. And if you enjoyed this video, guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and peace. And watch your outro.
Shout out to Logan HCI.
Yeah, hope you enjoyed this video, guys. If you did, don't forget to like him. Okay, nobody cares about them too. They're just rubbish YouTubers. Hope you enjoyed this video, guys. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and peace.